Alright everybody, welcome back to some more Star Wars Battlefront 2 Classic Collection here on my channel. My name is Prince, and today we'll be starting to some of the Galactic Conquest campaigns. First things first, let's take a dive into the Confederate Uprising. I think the Confederacy is one of the stronger factions, for sure, in Battlefront 2. Possibly the strongest. We'll take a look. Alright, so Galactic Conquest is very different from Battlefront 1 as opposed to Battlefront 2. In Battlefront 2, we have a little board map here. And we have a bunch of different planets. So the Confederacy starts out with Mustafar, Utapau, and Geonosis. Whereas the Republic has control of every other system. The goal of the Galactic Conquest mode is to conquer every other system and be the last faction standing. Now, there are some planets that aren't available for the Galactic Civil War, and there are some planets that aren't available for the Clone Wars. So, example, there's no Endor, and there's no Hoth during Clone Wars, whereas during the Galactic Civil War, there's no Geonosis or Kamino. So, another little feature is that this line does not exist here in Galactic Civil War. So, if you are in the Galactic Civil War, you have to go from this corner to this corner in the campaign. Whereas in the Clone Wars, you have a little bit more free movement across the ends of the map. Really, getting from the bottom right to the top right is the biggest slog, because there is more planets through there. We have our capital world on Geonosis, and the Republic has Kamino, obvious reasons. When you lose your capital world, it is gone. There is no getting it back. And you lose a lot of credits for losing your capital. So yeah, if we hover over Kamino, we see it's got the cloning facility, so it's a Republic base planet. We can't see anything if we hover over Geonosis, since we are the Separatists, but I believe it'll say something like Droid Factory Planner or something like that. And the C.I.S. Base Planner. We have a variety of bonuses we can purchase to help us in battle. So, you start with the lower cost boost bonuses. So, energy boost, supplies, kind of those who are self-explanatory. Garrison will give you an extra amount of troops once you hit, once you drop to a certain threshold. It's pretty clutch. It's honestly, out of these three, out of all the bonuses, it's one of my preferred bonuses. It's really good. Auto turrets. The AI loves auto turrets. Back to tanks. The AI loves back to tanks. Sabotage can be good on the right planet or in space battles. Gives you a pretty big edge. Enhanced blasters. The AI also loves that. And then the leader bonus, which is pretty solid as well, lets you activate your faction's playable hero for that planetary battle. I don't think they can be used in space. So, the other thing we have is units. So, in Battlefront 2 Galactic Conquest, you have to manually unlock every unit in the game for your faction. You start off with your basic infantry for Separatists as a super battle droid, and your pilot. Every other unit is locked and cannot be used in battle. So, like right now, we will field an entire team of super battle droids. I kind of like this feature. It lets you kind of plan out your strategy of what classes you like to play as, but also like what your army count. Army comp is going to be like. I can tell you straight up, like, we're probably going to fast track Engineer Droids and Droidica. And we might grab assault droid, I'm not sure. And I probably won't grab the Marine, but it's there, which is, you know, it's not bad. So we can only move one system at a time, so your starting system always is different every playthrough. So this time we got Utapau, which doesn't really put us in a great position. We don't really have any where to go directly next. I think I would like to secure our little corner over here, so I think we're going to go grab Polis Massa. Then we'll end our turn. Yeah, then you can see there how many fleets you have deployed as well as how many planets you control. There's 13 planets to grab. Alright. Let's go grab Polis Massa. Actually, no. Before we do that, we're going to buy some bonuses. I like the garrison bonus. It's pretty clutch. It's very cheap. I'll be using it on Polis Massa, just in case. And then as you see when we get in here, it's basically like the Galactic Conquest battles, but yeah, we just have Super Battle Droids, so. Battle Droids versus Clone Troopers, who will win? If we can cut off their first point, that'd be nice. Jesus, dude. I'm glad I took reinforcements so hard. We're kind of getting shot to shit in there, it seems like. I'm sure there's also grenade spam going on. You know how much the AI loves grenade spam. I need a Bacta tank real bad. Alright. Okay. Alright, let's keep going. Alright. Alright, nice, nice, nice. Alright, there's a whole bunch coming this way. Damn it, was reloading. Alright. The clothes are pretty fucked though. I'm gonna start a spot in six real quick. See what's going on out here. Now! Are they just waiting out there for us? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, good. We got another clone tank there. Yeah, for whatever reason, it's all AATs. No clone tanks. Got all three of them. It's kind of impressive. All right, they shot themselves. Nice. Oh, really? You're going to really just hang out out here? Alright, well, we somehow dealt with the whole column. Go us. Yeah. Alright, let's get in here. Cause some havoc. Yeah, it looks like they're pushing back, but I think the damage has been dealt. We still have the garrison on top of this. Alright. Where is the command post? Is it not down here? Is it up there? Oh. Don't mind me just hanging out. Oh. They did mind me. Told them not to, and they still did. Alright. Not too bad, not too bad. Yeah, I think we've done the damage. Probably could have got away with not using the reinforcement bonus on this one, but, you know. I prefer to be safe than sorry. Yeah, we should be alright. Honestly, supers are pretty great compared to clone troopers. At least in my opinion. Supers giving the, I haven't even really used the tri-shot. Tri-shot's really good. Just like a free shotgun that the base infantry gets. Okay, well, I mean, it's pretty great when I don't rock into a fucking grenade, dude. Alright. Yeah. Well, two shots nearly killed him. If I had gotten a more centered shot with the first, with the second one, it probably would have been different. But, oh well. Alright. I want the last kill, so I'm gonna keep going. Enemy reinforcements falling. Roger, roger. We'll see if he's in here or if he's out in a tank. Enemy reinforcements are thinning. Yeah, he's out in a tank. Well, there's our first victory. Polis Massa is ours. And the Clankers achieve victory. We're gonna call this, C.I.S. CIA, C.I.S. YouTube. Utopia. Alright, well, fucking close enough. Alright, so every time you get a win or a loss, you get credits. You get more credits for winning, obviously. You get a bonus for every planet you control. So since we now have 4 planets, we get 190 credits. They have 9 planets, so they get 340 bonus credits. So they still got a decent amount of money, despite losing. And now it's our turn. Now, there, yeah, they are beelining for our, capital planet, which is unfortunate, but that is how it goes. I think we're gonna backslide into Coruscant. I think that's what we're gonna do. Yep. Alright. Okay, the AI has leader bonus. Interesting. We'll see how the AI... So, in the PS2 version of the game, the AI would buy the leader bonus and then would not choose to play the leader. So I'm interested to see if the leader actually shows up. We'll see if Mace Windu rears his head. Alright, we're gonna immediately go for the derelict ship. I really gotta stop eating cashews while I fucking record and play. It doesn't seem like Mace Windu's around. Alright, well, we managed to capture derelict ship. We do also get Geonosis, I believe, for this fight. I have yet to see any, but I believe they're here. Of course, we're back in my comfort class, so... Oh man, they retook the hill. Alright. Now, the ATT is a mobile command post for the Republic. I could attempt to take it down. Got a pretty... Can I hit with the reward shotgun, please? Thank you. Alright. I hear them. I hear the bug guns. They're goobing people. And we lost the derelict ship. Alright. Did a good amount of damage. Again, it doesn't look like the AI is actually using their leader bonus, which is a little silly. Yeah. We're losing reinforcements for now. I think we should try and take the hill. Yes, I hear you. Oh wow, they really took away my war shotgun that fast. At least we took the garrison. I will take a damage increase. Nice. I like how, like, the AI losing reinforcements. Okay, we'll start, like, a small trickle. You're losing reinforcements from a command post difference? Just melts. Just absolutely starts melting. Okay. We should be alright. Him for me? And nice. Here we go, back on the award shotgun. Don't mind if I do. Yeah. All right. I do like Geonosis a lot. It's a good map. I think that. One is, has a better Geonosis map, it's just, in execution, it maybe doesn't come off as well. Especially in campaign mode. Alright. So we had a garrison go off. So garrison goes off around 30. And it can be pretty clutch. Especially, like, at elite difficulty, I feel like reinforcements is kind of necessary on most maps just to have, just in case. Because, you know, you never know when you're gonna get fucked. You just, you know, you never truly know. Alright. Let's keep moving. How's the ATTE doing? Oh, it died. Nice. Good shit. Yeah, we should be able to clean this up real quick. The Republic will probably attack Geonosis a couple more times. That's probably gonna be fine. We will see. Alright. Oh, we've got two. Oh, they're on turrets. And nobody's shooting them. What? Well, okay, they're off the turrets. They're both mobile. Aim for the droid factory. Alright, let's keep rolling, 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 rolling. Victory! Nice. How did we do that time? Four kills, two deaths? Eh, it's not that bad. And headshots? Alright, take it. CIS paid for error-free defense of Geonosis. Alright, CIS, you told Blue. Boom. Alright, and we got some more credits to play around with, so let's grab. Yeah, we got the leader bonus. Alright, the next one. We will attack Coruscant and see what damage we can do. Start hitting the Republic Core Worlds. Thank you all for watching. Have a great day. Take care.